Come in. Whoever kills the Moon Eye by Lair is my friend. The Moon Eye by Lair, as we call them, turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles, too. Better death. Your man helped me. I mean, you're dead, but why are you here? For 5 years, nobody would come here save for Moon Eye by Lair.
What do you know of the antennas near your lighthouse?
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after war to look for Mom's traces, but found nothing. I will help.
Are you have to find the archive. It should be near the command center. Look for shots taken after the war, starting with the year 2013. The near will soon be there. You can count on him. Miller, over and out.
If we go, we'd better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something. There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have choice. Ready? No? Make haste then, we don't have much time. Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young, alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks. And people became beasts. My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed even though the sea dried out. Old people died. Only the young remained. And they all obey their masters now. The Moon Eye by Lair say they're gods of fire now. And the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone. I know how to open the door, so I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through. I'll follow. The power's long gone. We need to turn it on to open the gate. Someone must keep the power going. If you see Mom's patient, bring it. I'll be thankful to you as long as I live.
Thank you. It's me, Demir. I hope you can hear me. I'm here too. Gyul nearly shot me, thought I was an enemy.
Attention. Ventilation system failure. Prepare individual equipment and remain at your stations. Await for further instructions.
Did you hear that, Artyom?
Stepianek, we're up a shit creek without a pedal. The cracks on the lower level that last earthquake opened are now seeping gas, and that gas is toxic if I know anything. The ventilation is so far keeping it bad. But what if the power shuts off again? Or we get another tremor? Cracks open wide. I told the chief, but he's just pulling his usual sit on your ass in your office, drink and twiddle your thumbs trick. Oh, don't panic. It's strictly observed, right? Oh, wow.
Artyom, I'll try opening the lower levels.
All right, where was that thing?
Ah, there it was. Here it goes!
Ventilation system running nominally. All personnel are to proceed according to general instructions.
Just finished moving into the old lighthouse. Staying with Gyul in that hole any longer is out of question. New gas geysers keep sprouting daily. The whole bunker could collapse any moment now. There's nothing to hope for. Nobody knows why we are even here anymore. We certainly can't do any work. I only go down there for the pittance that passes for rations nowadays.
Thank you.
We are switching to emergency supply. Should be enough for the lift. If you already have the map, just wait for your ride.
Now, when we finally have the data on all of the largest city agglomerations, it is obvious that our hopes to find one that had somehow been spared attack were unfounded. Moscow was superbly, especially hard. The new data confirms that fallout makes it completely impossible to live there. Only Novosibirsk might be marginally worse, where...
Mommy, look at what they drew!
Oh, and who is this?
It's me! I drew this!
That's a great picture, senior researcher Katimoko. Please, take a child out of the way. Damn, the temporary plot. Not all of the light. I'll have to kill them for now. Don't want to get stuck.
I'm waiting.
Killing the light now.
Look at the enemy. those lights back on! The lift did its job! Get out of here! They won't jump us with lights still on!
Go, go, go!
The maps. So we have to take them back to the colonel. By the way, I brought your car. It's at the dock. It's amazing the lift still works with all the cracks in the bunker.
Mother told me they had to repair many times, and other things too. Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck.
You people are lucky. Most of the militia are raiding all the rest troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Munai Bailer. Translates to something like oil-rich people. Oil drillers, I guess.